I just wanted to set. Did you get my letter by any chance? I gave it to someone and they said that they would bring it back.
I don't know if I've gotten it yet, but I'll keep an eye out.
Okay. Well, anyway, I just wanted to say I'm such a huge fan.
Well, thank you.
You've like gotten me through so much, and like words cannot describe how long I've waited for this. I waited for like 5 years for this moment, and the fact that I'm actually here right now in front of you is like so fucking crazy.
She's so cute.
I'm sorry, I'm geeking out, but literally, you're like my favorite person ever.
Thank you very much. That's very sweet.
You were amazing. When I saw you come out, I like teared up. I was like, holy god, this is like Dick Robinson in front of me.
Oh my god.
I promised myself I wouldn't like geek out like this, but I'm geeking out like this.
It's totally fine. I'm so glad you were able to make it tonight. That's so cool.
The reason why I kind of moved to New York, because I found out in July that you were performing. And so I'm just like, okay, well, I got into a college in New York. It would make sense to just go there because it would be nice out.
That's awesome. All right. Well, yeah, it did. It did.
Would you mind if, like,
yeah,
okay,
course,
cool.
Of course. Yes.
So funny. Oh my god.
What's your name?
Sophia.
Sophia. Very nice to meet you. What's up? It's really good.
I have a pen. If it doesn't work, I can't repair.
Excellent. Is that alright? Here, I'll try it. Pen
okay.
With the other one.
Okay, cool. Oh my god.
How do you spell Sophia?
Sophia. Dude, my mom's gonna be so happy for me. My roommates aren't gonna hear the end of this. Holy fuck. Oh my god, I've waited 5 years for this.
I know.
So weird. Becky, ever tell you this over? Is it cool if we get like a picture?
Yeah, okay, of course.
Oh yeah,
no worries.
All right.